Hey YouTube! Today is technically day 3 of starting to eat healthy, but tomorrow is my birthday, so at work today they made me puppy chow, so I've kind of been eating a lot of puppy chow today. So I feel like this is a bad week to start a new diet and to get in shape, or trying to start getting in shape, since it's my birthday week. Like, I'm gonna not be eating healthy all the time. So anyways, I just I'm leaving my mom's house right now. I had to go let her dogs out. I'm going home because I know I have a few packages waiting for me, and I will show you guys what they are. I'll see you in a little bit. Both packages are here. Woo! I'm excited to open these. Okay, we are gonna open up the two packages I just got. Don't mind me, I'm still in my scrubs from work, but I'm super excited to open these, and I don't have enough time to change before I can open them because I'm so excited. So, let's see here. My dog's crying in the background, always. Oh, I'm so excited. I never have ordered anything from like Gymshark or anything like that, because I always feel like I'm probably not going to be able to fit in anything. So I just never ordered anything from Gymshark before, but they had, it just happened to be like last week, they were having the new release of their like flex leggings and everything like that. So I just happened to go on their website. I wasn't even planning on going on the website, but something popped up on my like phone or computer, and I was bored, so I like went and looked. So I picked up. The one good thing about being a bigger person who is into fitness is that everything was sold out except for things in my size. So I got the blue flex leggings. So these are what they are. Super popular right now. And like I said, I wasn't planning on ordering. Everything was literally sold out on their website besides like larges and bigger girl stuff. So it happened to just work out. So I will do and try these on and we'll see how they go. But I'm so excited. Okay, we're back from letting the dog outside. So back to what I was saying, I'm out of breath, was that I was looking at these certain NMDs that I really liked, and then I was like, I'm not gonna get them. And then later on, I'm on my way to work, and my soon-to-be sister-in-law, Casey, was like, you should get some, these ones are cute. And I was like, you want it? I'm gonna do it. So, have them in my cart, go through the process. Once you get in there, they give you 10 minutes to order them, and then they're like gone. Like, they only stay on for 10 minutes. So, had them in my cart. I was like, I'm getting these. I have all my credit card information. Literally hit submit payment. Like, last thing, like I went through the order review. I went through the entire process. Hit, like, submit. Submit final payment. Or payment. Page would not load. And I was like, okay. Like, I know the site's kind of slow because a lot of people are on it. So then I was like, okay, minutes are counting down. Basically, it just kept loading. Didn't go through, so I lost my order. It like refreshed and it was gone. So I went back, tried to do it quickly again. Sold out of my size. I'm like, just wasn't meant to be. So then I tried loading, going back on the website, and I was like, okay, maybe I'll find different ones I like. The website would not load for me. I tried on my phone. I tried on my computer. Would not load. And I was like, well, guess it just wasn't meant to be. So this entire time I'm texting Casey, and then she's like, what about these ones? Do you like them? And I was, well, she was gonna try to get me the other ones, so I sent her a picture of like my credit card and whatever. And then she was like, do you like these ones? I was like, she's like, they're gray. I was like, sure. And she's like, okay, I'm in my cart, bought them for you. And I was like, okay, now can you actually send me the link that what they actually look like? Like, I'm whatever. So I kind of saw what they look like. So here is the unboxing of my NMDs that I got. So we'll see them together. Sorry for that long story. So I have these thanks to Casey. So love you, sister. Ooh. So this is what they look like. Back. Side. I don't know if you can actually see the color. Oh, you can see the color better here. Kind of a little pinky for me. I'm not a pink girl. So a little pink-like-ish for me. The other ones I have were like plain gray and white. But I think I still like them. So now the magic thing to do is to actually find out if they will fit me or not. Because I know you had to go a size down in these. And so I range between 8 and 9, depending. And they were out of 7.5, so we went with an 8. So we'll see. I'll let you know. Hold on.
Okay, folks, so this is what we got. So I could say the larges are a little big, kind of like right here. And down here, like they're really bunchy, but they are super comfortable. Then we got these shoes. Do, 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 do. So this is my new, stuff. I'm kind of jazzed. I love new things, and plus my birthday is tomorrow, the 13th. So, I'm really excited. So comfortable. I get why everyone's obsessed with them. They're a little bit big, just a tiny bit, I'd say. Not a whole lot, but they are so comfortable. So I think the 8 worked out, because I honestly think maybe the 7.5 would have been a little too small, but these worked out. So I like them. Woo woo!
It's kind of pretty nice out for being like 7 o'clock and it's still sunny. Oh, feels good. This is my backyard that I'm sitting on. I'm sitting on a picnic table. But I just wanted to say thank you to everybody for supporting me in my last couple YouTube videos. It means so much to me. And it's just crazy, like being in a small town, like it's very scary and nerve-wracking to put yourself out there. But I'm glad I did, and glad I did do that, and I'm excited to keep going, and I'm excited for this new series I'm doing, and I have a lot of good ideas, which I know I've said before, so I'm hoping that I can keep my content up and good, and that hopefully I will be able to do more YouTube videos and keep up on it more. So I just wanted to say thank you.
Good morning, YouTube. I'm 25 today. Woo woo. Actually, just kidding. I might have a crisis, a quarter life crisis, but it's fine. It's okay. I'm great. I'm doing awesome. Anyway, today I am going to weigh myself. I haven't in 2 days. I do have to say I had a lot of puppy chow yesterday because that's what my work friends made me for my birthday treat at work. So we'll see if I've probably gained some. I am stepping on the scale, wearing clothes, so I can show you guys what I'm doing. Okay, so with clothes on, 183. So, I mean, obviously not the best.
So clearly not the best at losing weight, but I mean, I have tons of puppy chow. Like, and it's your birthday, like you can't resist, right? Like baggies, like look how cute this little thing is. And then it has a mason jar full of puppy chow in it. Look! It's big, like look it, it's like the size of my head. So, of course I have to eat it, like for real. Anyways, today, which I have a meeting to do, but I have the day off of work, I am going to make a smoothie and show you guys the recipe. I wanted to do a smoothie recipe on like my top like three or four favorite smoothies, but I'm just gonna make one for you today and eventually we'll get to the other ones. This is a new thing I bought, so it's a Nutrient Ninja. So it also has the actual like machine in it, but then it also has a food processor in it, which is gonna be really nice for when I try to make cauliflower pizza again and I actually have a food processor. So these, are you whining? Come here. Can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Say hi to YouTube. Say it's my mom's birthday. Can you shake? Hey. Shake. Shake. Oh, what a good girl. You ever go aside? You go potty? Are you just crying because you're not getting attention? Oh, there's the cat. Hi, Peach. Her name is actually Strohs because when you bring home dogs and cats without permission, and you let your fiance name them, this is what happens. Hi, Peach. I keep calling her Princess Peach. So her real name is Strohs, AKA Kyle's favorite alcoholic beverage. Hey. So yeah, her name is Strohs, Saint Rose. So we call her Rose mostly, or me, I call her Princess Peach, but wow. Anyway, ADHD, back to my Nutribullet bullet. So I'm gonna open this for the first time today, and then I will show you guys a smoothie recipe. So I'm very excited, and we'll get to it in a hot sec. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how to make this smoothie step by step. I am going to be making it a little bit different than I normally would, but I am going to leave the ingredients and everything in it in the description box below, and I will explain the differences that I'm doing. So to start off first, you're gonna put half a cup of frozen blueberries into your smoothie, half a banana, or you can use a full banana. So it depends how much you like your things sweetened. Because I'm using half a banana, I'm gonna be adding a couple different things to it. So if you like yours a little bit sweeter, feel free to add other things into it. Not only do you need good fats in with your smoothie, this is also gonna help make it creamier. So I'm gonna add the 1/3 avocado in there. Add a handful a baby spinach to it. Now, if you don't have spinach, the other thing you can do, which is what I'm actually gonna add to mine, because my spinach is a little bit, a couple days old, and that just grosses me out. So, is these organic greens. So they don't have to be organic, they can just be any source of greens. So this is gonna just help get that vegetable and green intake in. I'm gonna add a scoop of this to my shake
to get my greens in, especially because I'm not using spinach. If you are using spinach, this step is not necessary. Next thing I'm gonna do is I'm also gonna add a little bit of same thing as the greens, but they're fruits. So I'm gonna add fruit to it just because I, not a lot, just a little bit, only because I didn't use that much. Just like I said, just a little bit, not even a full scoop, maybe half of that scoop. Next thing I'm gonna add is some chia seeds. So these are very good for getting your fiber intake in. So I'm just gonna use, making a mess, I'm just gonna put my spoon in there and I'm just gonna use one spoonful just to get some added fiber in there. They're really good for you. They have a lot of great health benefits. Some cashew butter. This is also has more fats in it, but it does have some proteins, but this is also gonna make it creamier. Almond butter is fine. If you wanna use peanut butter, that is perfectly fine too. The actual recipe calls for almond butter, but I have cashew butter today. So I'm going to just take a little scoop of that and then put that in there. And like I said, this is just gonna make it a little bit creamier. And I know some people try to avoid putting fats in things like avocado and things like that, but you need fat sources in order to live, in order to strive. So don't be scared to use fats and don't be scared of carbs. They are a normal thing. The next thing I'm going to do is put some protein in there. I'm only using half a serving because I'm adding other things in there. Feel free to use whatever serving you want. I just have these little sample packets from PE Science because I order from there a lot. So I'm just gonna use one of my little sample packets and I'm gonna add that in there. And the macros on this are pretty awesome, of course. There's less than a gram of fat. There is 1.25 carbs and 12 grams of protein. So like I said, if you use a full scoop, go for it. And you do not have to use PE Science. You can use whatever source of protein you would like. The next thing I'm gonna add is 1 cup. You're supposed to use almond milk. I do not have any almond milk today. I just have this Fairlife milk, which I am obsessed with because the macros in it are really great. It has 0 fat, 6 carbs, and 13 grams of protein for 1 cup. So that's, to me, the best, I've found the best macros. So I am going to use that. Because I'm not using an almond milk, which has like a flavoring to it, that is also why I added some of the fruits in there. So that's honey, 1 cup, that's 1/2 cup. There we go. I'm also gonna add in a teaspoon of honey. So I'm just gonna kind of do. Honey is also really great, has a lot of added benefits. So this is just generic honey. You can use any honey you prefer. And last but not least, adding ice. This is the bowl I use for the avocado, hence why there's some weird stuff in there. But add as much ice as you'd like. So I don't have a set amount of ice, I just put some in this bowl. So there we have it. Now I'm going to make our smoothie. To pour it into here. So here is my smoothie. I'm gonna go sit on the couch. And because it's my birthday, I'm going to watch TV or do whatever I want to do and have my breakfast. Okay, so finally ready. Now that it's about 3:30, I'm finally out of the house ready to do birthday activities. So I've got this little half bun, plain shirt, got the dog with, hey Will, come here. I have to go to the Secretary of State's office to renew my driver's license and renew my plate. So here goes a couple $100. And then we'll see where the rest of the day goes. Yeah! Do you want to play with this ball? Do you want this ball? You want me to throw it? Okay, ready? Let's go! She's pretty fast.